All right, so welcome back. We are here with the 57-year-old fricker half and vermis son of a Sachi Filkerit. His wife is 51. She's getting up there too. They're aging. They're older. They're older folks. But you know, they keep trying. We have pretty much all of Alba except this one little spot right here. That's Denmark. Denmark is a jerky jerk. Sweden up here is looking to really get punched in the face. Before I do anything, I'm going to start with, yeah, we'll go for a whole war. I think it's Bergslagen. Yeah, we'll take that. So we're going to start off with a holy war for this. Some Christians might jump in, but I'm not worried about them. Yeah, welcome to my service, Kettle. You can... It's because you married up. You can marry this lady. That might pop off here soon. You know, I'll take the reins. There we go. Alright. Let's go and get the rest. Oh, he's down there. Okay. Let's march down there and get him. Alright, so that's going to be pretty quick, hopefully. Oh no, Cecilia died! No! My sister drank herself to death. That's unfortunate. You'll have it in death. Alright, so that's ours. Go down there, and I will. Do I need to insert that? Yeah, let's insert the High Chieftain of Bergslagen. Yeah, all my children have stuff, so. Well, all the ones that can get stuff have it. So let's, go on the council. That doesn't. Everyone's good there. Let's just grant that to. Let's get you married. I'll grant that to a local Swedish noble. Grant that to... You're in line to get stuff. I'm not worried about you. The Hogni can have it. Get the Jarldom of Bergslagen. Roll well. All right, we'll go there. I can call some allies to war, so let's go and do that. Yeah. Just French uprising. Oh, they're here. Okay. What you say? That you only meant well, cause you did. Oh, what? Well, alright, so my new heir is, you. And I'll raise him myself. He did not deserve this. I mean, I don't think he deserved it. I'll join his war just to help him out. We'll accept that. I don't know what's going on there, bro. Like, where the heck is this dude? Where are you? Like, I've... destroyed everyone that could possibly be a problem. All right, well, let's go. There we go. Okay. You. ransom you? I mean, that's a lot of prestige. No, you need to die. You die. My counselor died. Duke Alfred, you're in. Alright, where are we at? Up here? Let's go crash down there real quick. Oh, good. Another Harafin. Alright, so that's good. Oh, we got a lot of people we can... Sensual Carling. Yeah, get out of here. You're all hasting? You're gonna be here for a while. Yeah, get out. Queen Rosa? Yeah, you can get out. You're our Peralter? Yeah, get out. Count Pepin? No. Gelder? Yeah, you can get out. Glory Vase? Yeah, you can get out. And you're all ye. Okay. I'd just be able to help you with that. Hello, very by a call to arms, Pope Hadrius have started to gather a large host of zealous to wage crusade against all the way to the cross in England. More and more fanatics are drawn. Oh! Another crusade! I don't even know what this war is for, but. Let's, go back here and. No, oh, hey. Did you end this? Thank you! Alright, I gotta have a candidate here. Alright, slow things down first. Alright, so that's good. Hey, Sif, whatever. Y'all. Are you making money? Here, hey, just get out. Another one. Alright, so, and they're coming for, I guess, here? Is this for what again? Launches in 6 months. What do they want again? What are they attacking for? The Kingdom of England. So they want this again. What's my health like? Because I would hate this. Feeling fine. Oh, man. Everything's maxed out. Get some hill forts. I'll get some log forts there. Get that. Woman's good. And the Daros. Alright. That's. Oh, she had it coming, probably. Alright. Man, I've got a lot of stuff happening. All no one royal. Alright, Master of the Horse, we need. We definitely need that. Bull, you can do that. You're excellent at it. My niece can do that. Royal Architect, we definitely want that. Alright, let's just wait for the war to begin. This crime cannot go unpunished. Now everyone knows. I can ransom you. Just get out. Yeah, get out. It's truly heartfelt. My wife would always. She's got my back. She's got my back. She's my best friend. Alright, so we should have a war here kicking off anytime soon. Really? Really? Alright, you're not gonna be craving. You're trusting, already trusting? Oh, that's not good. Be shy. Alright, I'm just. 2 months. Oh man, my keeper to swans. We can do it. We should have more than enough knights. Yeah, we got a lot of knights. Rally the troops. Rally to me. Okay. Alright, where are they landing? It's just, this is gonna be rough, because I want to make sure I get enough money, and I don't want to go into debt. But once they start landing, we'll start getting them. All right. Let's go move along. I need a court position for sure. Alright, uncommon court position. Alright, let's go smash that big army. Jeez, we'll keep dying. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Yes, please, please, please come in. Right, let's go. All right, we're low on supply, so it's gonna be not great. It's gonna get dangerous, but we gotta do it. We have to do it. Yes! 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 Please, just keep piling in! Yes! Oh, this is easy. Easy freaking mode. Get out of here. Get out. Yeah, we're gonna enforce our demands. Yeah. To the cold-hearted field gun rapid, may your years be short and miserable. No, I know when I'm defeated. It seems I'm left with no choice but to comply with your demands. Yeah. Yeah, you do have no choice. The pitiful soldiers of St. George are no match to our warriors again. Under the wise and pious leadership of Fricka, field gun rapid. The Satru faith will repel the invaders and reaffirm once more their claim over England. Perhaps next time the Catholic King Bishop will not be so eager to throw away the lives of his followers in a futile attempt to test the power of Tyr. Yes. Yes. The infidels tasted the wrath of Tyr. That's extortion subjects. Where am I low? Yeah, that's fine. You can hate me. That's fine. I gotta take a concubine. I will take you. I'll show you all Ragnar at once. I accept your generous gifts. I kind of wanted to do... How's my health? Does that really dictate? I'm feeling fine. Let's see. My daughter and I start... What about Gudrun? Yeah, what do you want? Alright, fine, just tell me. Perfect. Alright, yeah. We're doing that. Yeah, you want the whole kingdom, my friend. I know you want it. Good. Let's go get some allies. Yeah, hi, Chieftain. You come in. This is we gotta pull this one off, buddies. Oh, what the heck am I? Did I get all my troopies? I don't. There we go. Stop. It's too late. Let's just crash through them. Make gold along the way. Alright. Now we're just gonna rush in on them. Oh, they want. I know you are. Fine, you can. Are you a vassal of my realm? Yeah, I'll take that indulgence. Alright, that's it. And, you know, just because we can, we're gonna destroy this army. Oh well. Alright, so she's queen. We got Denmark now. Denmark is under us. This guy, I don't know. And our power grows. I was thinking about doing a crusade for, but that was just easier. He's gonna get rebellion like right away though. Like almost immediately, which is fine. I mean, it's kind of fine. It's kind of not all these Norse. It's not true, as you know, you may think it's you, but it's fine. Pope Hadrianus II, it's totally fine. You should be happy with it. It's the guy that was in my dungeon for forever. I don't know. Let's see here. I'll just wait. I'll wait. I've tried to get some of them to change their ways, but you know, people are Mamre Cormac's a dagger. I'm gonna repair that. Hunt the Speary. Yeah, get out of here. Hunt Refill. Yeah, get out of here. Countess Beata. Get out of here. Alright. I think that's looking good for us now. Like I said, I expect him to get rebelled like immediately, but maybe he won't. Oh, and that also fixed this problem. Now, we got everything. So now Alba looks good without the hole in it. And we're still ruling from here. Can I go to war with you? I can! Should I take more of France as we come down? I kinda wanna do it. Alright, so the Sweden problem will fix itself here shortly. And you're a queen now, Queen Arik Gila Chris's daughter of Denmark? Let's see how long that lasts. Alright, wait. Rally the troops. We'll want Flanders? Why? Why would you want Flanders of all places? I guess we'll go up there. I don't know what. No. I don't know why he's sieging up here, but he is. So. Okay. Well, that was easy. Alright, so we've repelled two crusades for England. We've pretty much dominate now this area. We'll bring them into the fold eventually. Or they might get conquered, which will do the same thing. Let's look at the map, religion map. That Asatru is here to stay. There's like a little Catholic thing right here. But Asatru is there. Asatru, old Asatru. This is a mishmash. It's a mess. We just took this region over. Asatru is starting to take root over in this area, which is good. The islands are all Asatru, which is good. So this is a stronghold now. There's no Christians on this. Well, there's a little bit. There's like right there And right there. Who's this? You need to fix that, buddy. Otherwise, yeah, this is all Alba's eyes. Alba's is for the gods. The true gods. And everyone else is... Yeah, we're I think we're coming on the end game on this. I think I might do like a silly like invasion down here just to take the Pope. And if we do get capture the Pope, we're just gonna execute him. We're just gonna straight up. I mean, we'll get a new Pope, but it'll just be funny to execute the Pope. Oh man, yeah, that's good. I think we'll hold it there for now.